you doing, buddy?
Well, it's funny you should ask. I am currently reading the WWE magazine. An article on you, no less. You know, only you can cover Hulk Hogan, the Ultimate Warrior, the Madison Square Garden incident, the boss's daughter, and me getting fined $10,000, all in the same article.
You know, I even talk about my wacky facial hair in there.
Riveting! Riveting!
Yeah.
You know what, though? As I was perusing the mag, there isn't one advertisement for D-Generation X merchandise, like the lovely shirt you're now wearing, or the shirt that I am currently wearing.
You know, Sean, it might not be in the magazine, but you can buy all your official DX merchandise at WWEshop.com.
I was just wondering what your thoughts were about facing three teams in the gauntlet match.
Well, three teams. You know, Maria, it seems that Vince McMahon, or should I say, Jonathan Coachman, still has a problem with DX. But he'll learn, just like Vince and Shane and Big Show learned last Sunday, and just like Edge learned Monday. If you think you're gonna stop DX, then we've just got two words for you.
No way?
No, it's not no way, Maria. It's, actually, it's, you seem a bit confused. Maybe a visual aid will help you.
No. Let's just go.
Yeah, but
No.
Hi, Maria.
Hi.
What you doing?
DX just told me to